the City of Lights. And the City of Love, bien sûr. A welcoming world capital of passion, invention, and big ideas. From this came a vision for sport, and how we could change the world.
Pierre de Coubertin, merci.
Paris stands ready again to share its very best with the Olympic movement in 2024.
Ces Jeux seront spectaculaires. L'esprit olympique, the Olympic spirit, has grown stronger and stronger since the last games in Paris. It will be right at home for this exciting chapter, put in line with the Agenda 2020.
Paris 2024 will take place in a new era where social and sustainable responsibility matters. 95% of our venues will be existing or temporary.
We will have just two main zones, Paris Center, our beautiful historic backdrop, and Grand Paris, the focus of our vision to create a better future through the Games.
22 sports, all just within 10 kilometers from the Olympic and Paralympic Village. 85% of athletes can be within 30 minutes from their venue. And all connected together by the River Seine, with a dedicated riverside celebration site. There will be 90,000 hotel rooms within 10 kilometers of the city center, with the IOC and Olympic Family Hotels clustered in a single and central location. And getting around could not be easier. Wherever you are, you'll never be more than 400 meters from a metro station. The world's best public transport system will be at the service of the Games.
Capacity and efficiency.
It will live and breathe the Games. Full stadium, unified by the spirit of Olympism. At Roland-Garros, Jean Bouin, the Parc des Princes, and the Stade Pierre de Coubertin. Imagine triathlon and marathon swimming in the Seine. Beach volleyball at the foot of La Tour Eiffel. Archery at Les Invalides. Unique landmarks will inspire athletes, audiences, broadcasters. The spirit of the Games will be spread and shared from La Défense to Bastille and beyond. That's the Paris the world already knows. Welcome to the Paris the world we get to know.
Bienvenue à Saint-Denis, the youngest and most diverse part of France. I grew up right here under the gaze of the Stade de France, the Olympic Stadium in 2024. This place is changing every day. New public transport, Mills will be just 20 minutes away from the Champs-Élysées.
New transports and new energy. You see, the Games will not only bring fame and spectacle to Saint-Denis, they will bring lasting progress, real momentum to the ones who need it most. New venues will be built where there is a long-term benefit.
At Le Bourget, the media center will be clustered with sports venues,
and after the Games will become 1,500 new homes.
The aquatic center will be a valued landmark, and then, just 3 minutes away, the village. Let's go.
Welcome to La Cité du Cinéma Film Studio. I am standing in the heart of the future athletes' village. This beautiful building is the main dining hall, where athletes will enjoy the finest French and international cuisine. Our village will offer a unique setting for athletes to train, relax at a riverside cafe, or take a dive in the pools. They will stay in eco-friendly, accessible flats offering maximum comfort. A tailor-made village for the athletes, leaving a modern and smart city of 3,000 homes after the Games.
Everything so far is within a 10-kilometer radius, including Yves du Manoir Stadium, home of the 1924 Games. And within 45 minutes of the village are the remaining five Paris venues, including the Vélodrome and the magnificent Château de Versailles, which will host the equestrian events. The Hall of France will also play its part in the Games, with football played in cities all over the country, and sailing in Marseille. When the sun goes down, Paris really lights up. In 2024, it will shine brighter than ever. The magic, the excitement, it will all be here on the banks of the River Seine, at live sites and hospitality venues. Athletes, fans, and Parisians will meet and share the experience of a lifetime. All sports, all people. See you in Paris 2024.